Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Spielevorstellung hier auf diesem Kanal. Das war doch
Ja,
gleich schon.
was
Ja,
heißt Spielevorstellung? Das ist was extrem Spezielles. Wild Blue Yonder ist so eine Art Comic-Film-Serie.
Ja, Moment.
Oh,
Leute,
da wird noch runtergeladen.
Bevor es jetzt losgeht, müssen wir gar sagen, wir werden jetzt in diesem Video nicht reden, außer zum Schluss.
Relativ wenig.
Eigentlich gar nichts, weil ich werde jetzt das Mikrofon muten, damit man keine Hintergrundgeräusche oder so kann hören. Ja, da würde ich sagen, wir sehen uns am Ende wieder.
Jo.
Und viel Spaß mit dem Video.
Dying. Wars had consumed us. Radiation and pollution tainted the earth. People had to move ever higher into the skies to survive. Those unfortunate enough to be left behind labor in mines, supplying fuel to those above. They dream of one day joining those above the clouds and leaving the death and decay of the earth behind. Giant aircraft were built, homes for the chosen few. Air barges become floating war machines, fighting for every scrap. Life in the sky is a brutal war for survival. Pilots and jetpack warriors desperately fight to protect their own. One fleet rises above the rest. They dominate the wild blue. Only the fittest shall survive. There are whispers of one ship that never refuels. A craft powered by beams of sunlight high above the clouds. It is the dawn, and all in the sky would kill to possess it.
No barking and no biting.
Cola! Good to see you. But you know damn well that mutt can't set foot in this place.
Carter, he's harmless.
This place has a certain reputation to uphold, darling. Serve your dog and everyone will start bringing their furry co-pilots and whatnot up here.
I'm sure that none of these fine gentlemen will blab about it, right?
So, Cola, what can I do for you?
We need someone. A gun. Somebody that we can train.
Not a social visit, huh? Sorry to hear you lost someone. Who was it? Not Scram, I'm hoping.
Lucy.
Usual pirating fracas, or...
It was the judge and his fleet.
That one doesn't give up easy. You get a look at that big ship, the Executioner?
If we had, do you think that I'd be standing here?
Guess not.
As for the new crewmate, we're offering the usual. Food, home, family. But, doesn't look like anyone here fits the bill. I was hoping I'd catch a mining colony on leave or something. We're only hovering for a bit. Mom is antsier than ever.
Can't say I blame her. The judge is not one to mess with.
Well, If anyone is interested, tell them to sit tight. We'll be back through. Not sure when.
Cola. Wait. You know, I got a kid might be of use to you.
Okay. What's wrong with him?
Nothing.
Why is he here?
Came in with an out-of-work mining crew a week ago and never left. Mostly shoveling the landing area every day for room and board. He's been staying in the back. Regardless, said he wanted a change of scenery.
And I said I wanted a gun, not some kid who can shovel snow.
I'm coming.
Suit yourself, Cola. You've trained other miners before. Dependable, strong. Lucy was one, as I recall, wasn't he?
Yeah, that he was.
It's amazing what some people can accomplish when they've got nothing to lose.
Hey, you awake?
Barely. I just shoveled the landing strip so you could get your whiskey. I'd like to get some sleep, if you don't mind. I'm not looking for a good time or in finding out how old loving is the best. Oh. Hi.
Name's Cola. I'm stone sober and I am not into old loving, but I am looking for someone to join a crew above the cloud line. Bartender said you might be interested.
I mean, of course. Who wouldn't be? What type of work?
If I told you, you probably wouldn't come. It's a one-way trip and a one-person offer. So, if you have any family that you want us to pick up, I'm sorry, it's not happening.
No family. It's just me.
All right. Let's get moving then.
Wait. How do I know you and your crew aren't cannibals or something?
I can promise that we won't eat you. I'll catch you up, but we need to move now. Grab your stuff. Let's go.
I'd like to know a little more about what I'm getting into. Throw me a bone here.
An offer like this doesn't drop out of the sky every day. Don't blow it.
Is this for real?
You take care, boy. And remember, it was old Carter that helped you.
I will. Wait up! I didn't catch the name of your ride. What the hell?
This is Critter. He doesn't like anyone much, especially people sitting in his seat. Isn't that my boy?
Hey, Critter. I'm Tug. Nice to meet you.
He's just mad he wasn't allowed in the bar.
Sure. So you're not cannibals, but you've got a man-eating dog on board. Perfect.
He's harmless. Come on. So you said you had no family. What happened to them?
I never knew my mom. Dad died when I was 12. Mining accident.
Cave-in?
Yeah, he was an engineer. The ceiling fell in, and an old elevator blew a cog. Trapped a whole crew down there. They were as good as dead. I remember the alarm bell clanging. Dad sat me on an old rusted-out digger and told me he'd be right back.
What did he do?
He went in. Lots of other people came out. Not Dad, though.
Straight shooting here. My freighter lost a gun, so we need a new one. Things have gotten a little intense lately, but we can give you a place to live and fight for. And a family. Look, I understand if you don't come. If not, you know, hopefully we'll be back in a few years. Maybe by then I'll be looking for some of that old lovin', too.
I'm in, but the dog moves up front with you.
You'll learn to love him. You mic'd in yet?
I think. Can you hear me?
Yep. We'll be in transit for a bit and we can get you caught up to speed.
So how far is your freighter? You do have a freighter, right?
Just a few miles, hovering low over a radiation lake bed.
A rad lake? Seriously? You guys must be on the run from something pretty intense.
You could say that. Hang tight.
Whoa! I love that hat! I haven't been this low in years.
You thought you were a miner.
Well, yeah, sure. But we mined a little higher up in the... What was that?
Tracers. They found us. And only a few squads still have ammo, so it's gotta be the judge's race. Brace yourself.
for long if we don't get in the fight. Get on the turret. Quick pulls. We've only got 25 rounds in there, so fire only if you're sure. Do you hear me? Black ships are the bad guys, so don't worry about the jetpackers. They're too small to hit. Our guys will take care of them. Right, Critter?
Where the hell have you been, Cola? We're exposed on our starboard side and we have a potential breach.
I'm sorry that I'm late. The starboard side can cover itself. I can see better what needs to be done than you from up there.
No, it can't. I need you to...
Turk is in trouble. If I can keep him clear, we can make sure...
Enough. Do as I say, now.
Forget it.
So, jetzt schauen wir doch einfach mal hier, Full Version, Features, 6 Action, Pack Chapters, lots of Behind-the-Scenes, Videos, Concept Art Gallery, Background Story. Geht's dann weiter? Wahrscheinlich jetzt nicht. Also, wenn's jemanden von euch interessiert, also es gibt hier auch ein Tutorial. Also soweit ich weiß, kann man in dem Video auch bestimmte Funktionalitäten freischalten im Hintergrund. Wie es jetzt genau klappt, wird wahrscheinlich über das Tutorial gezeigt werden. Wenn euch dieses Video gefallen hat, würden wir uns natürlich über ein Like oder einen Kommentar freuen. Wer die Serie weiter sehen möchte, ja, der Anfang ist kostenlos hier und dann die Vollversion kostet 5,49 €. Wild Blue Yonder ist ja auch eine Comicbook-Serie, also gibt es auch haufenweise Fans davon. Wem es gefällt, schaut es euch an. Ich finde die Grafiken hammergeil. Also ist schon mega cool gemacht, das Ganze. Ist halt jetzt einfach mal was zum Chillen und Anschauen, ohne große Action im Hintergrund. Ne? Also haut rein, macht's gut, bis dann und ciao.